Dear all, welcome to the video lecture of the app C coding part 2. So as I promised you in the previous video lecture, I am going to tell you how to store and retrieve a program from your local folder of the mobile, and as well as I am going to explain you what are the options are available in the menu. Okay, when I open the coding.c, as I discussed in the previous video, this is your environment. Okay, it will show like this. Okay, the C formatting is available here. The bottom of the screen you will have all the special symbols and as well as various special symbols and a few operators are available in C are given inside in the bottom of the menu. Okay, it is very flexible to move. So now we will create a program and we will store the program in the local folder and we will retrieve it. Okay, we'll see how to do that. Okay, so I'm creating a simple program. I'm declaring a two variable integer a b, a comma b. So both are the type of the integer. Okay, I'm assigning a value a equal to 10. Okay, and b equal to 20, assigning b equal to 20. Okay, semicolon. So two values are assigned. So in the next step, so what I am doing, okay, so I am comparing the statement, if statement, if open and close parenthesis are given here. Okay, and select the open and close parenthesis from the bottom of this app. Okay, the symbols are given. I am checking if a, okay, a greater than symbol is given here, a greater than b, a greater than b. So is if statement, the if statement a greater than b, I am printing printf the percentage d, printf within a double quotation, within the double quotation. So double quotation is given here. Okay, the percentage d, okay, then percentage d, okay, is big. Okay, so I am just giving the value a. Okay, if a greater than b, the value in the a is get printed, the value is in the a is big, is my output. Else I am printing printf open and close parenthesis. Okay, so you will have open and close parenthesis in the bottom. The symbols are given, we will choose from it. Okay, the open and close parenthesis are given here. Okay, within the double quotation. Okay, if you press open double quotation, will get open. Okay, then I am printing. Okay, I am printing. Sorry, it's get closed. Okay, I am printing the percentage d is big. Okay, I'm closing the double quotation, closing the double quotation mark, comma b. Okay, so I completed my program. Then the biggest of the two numbers, program is completed. If a greater than b, print percentage d is big. The a values is restored with the format specified percentage d. So the value, if a greater than b, the value in the a is big, will get printed. If a greater than b is false, the value in the b is stored inside in the else part, will statement in the else part will get executed. Value in the b is stored in the it will retrieve in the percentage d. Okay, format specifier. Okay, the value of b is big will get printed. Now the value of 10 and 20 is given for a and b. So 20 is big, this is my output. Now I run the program, I get 20 is big. Okay, I'm changing the value now, a's value to 40. Okay, I run the program again. Now I get 40 is big, my result. Okay, now you want to store this program, go to menu, go to save. So in the save, I am giving, yes, I have to give a suitable name. I am giving a suitable name dot c. C is a C programming extension. Okay, I am giving, okay, big, biggest of two, okay, biggest of two demo. Okay, this is my program name dot c extension. I am saving the program. Okay, now program will get saved. Okay, where we have to see where the program is saved. Okay, for this to we have to see that you will give a menu, choose a menu, go to open. Okay, to show the interface like this, select recent. Okay, in recent select file manager, where the app is automatically created a folder coding.c, choose the app. All my program, okay, all my program are stored here. The biggest of two demo.c is my recent program. Okay, for example, I want to open the first.c program. I have to choose the first.c. okay, you have the tick mark will be enabled and select OK button in the bottom. So my first.c is okay now in the screen now. Okay, I want to run the program, run it. Okay, you'll get output. Again, I want to open the program which I developed recently, the biggest of two demo.c. okay, go to open. Okay, the interface will come like this. Select recent, the recent. Okay, and go to file manager, choose coding.c. now I have to choose the biggest of two demo. Okay, select. Okay, you have the tick mark will get enabled. Okay, how to check the tick mark is getting enabled in the program, okay, which you want to open, and select OK, the program will get open. So in this way we can open and close the program. We will see what are the things available in the menu. Format shows this editor. Okay, this is format. Okay, formatting will happen automatically. Okay, for example, if I didn't give a proper spacing, I go to menu and choose format, it will do the formatting automatically. Indentation, it will adjust automatically. So it's a beautiful option. Next, go to menu and open and save LDC. Okay, reset means the program will get reset, you cannot recover it. Okay, if you want to give a reset, the program will enter, program will get reset. Okay, get a reset means it will show you a warning message, all the code will be reset, or you should to do that. Okay, if you give a OK, the program will get reset. Okay, you have to do program again. Okay, for example, you make some mistake or you want to demonstrate some other code, you can go for a reset. Okay, next we'll have a setting. The setting, we are having a three options. Open file character set. Okay, open it. Okay, default UTF-8 is enabled. UTF-8 is a standard character set which is supported in the telecommunication. More than 1 million character set used for the encoding of in UTF format. GB232 is established for the Republic of China. People of the Republic of China, a lot of Chinese characters are supported. The GBK is a simplified version of the Chinese character set, GB2312. So you have to choose UTF-18 always enabled. Okay, ensure that. Okay, next, donate. You want to make a donation to the developer, you have to choose that. The donate, it will show the three option. You have to donate through add a credit or debit card, and with the help of the bank account with BHIM, UPID, and network banking, or some other redeem code. If you have, you can show the redeem code also. Okay, you have to make a donation like this, but absolutely it is a very free app. And next, current version of the app is the 1.3.0 is shown. Okay, that's it about the things are available in the menu. That's it for the demo, and thanks for watching it. Okay, go for about, they will give a information about, okay, their email, and as well as their Google Pay account is given. They will give a description. The coding.c is an Android app for the beginners in C language. It support code highlighting, code formatting, code hints, common symbol and other functions, improving the efficiency of the code writing. Okay, they are giving a description and their email. You want any clarification, you can ask them to email. You want to, okay, Google Play Store account is given here. Okay, the Google Play Store link is given here. Okay, you can access them using this Google Play Store also. Okay, that's it for this video lecture, and thanks for watching it. Thank you.